again from up top. The yellow line that we're trailing behind us, which is actually for in case anybody goes overboard, gives you an idea of actually how straight the boat is being kept by the wind vane. Not bad at all, particularly in these seas. But then there's quite a lot of wind, and the boat's moving quite fast through the water, so there's a lot of leverage and a lot of exertion going on down there.